So the wife had me take off the rain cover last night so she can look at the stars. So I got up in the middle of the night, took the rain cover off so we could look at the three stars that were in the sky. Because it was pretty cloudy up there. So, whatever. Then we lay down and I happened to notice that my dear wife turned over. Face definitely not looking upward as her head is cinched in the sleeping bag. I was a little hot and she was not looking at the dark stars. She made me take the rain cover off for her to look at. Yeah, I'm a little upset about that. But as you can see, I got out and put it back on. That was crazy. What happened to what? Did you break your pokey?
Yeah, she broke
it. Alright, I gotta go wash up. I'm gonna wash up in this stream of water. Before the sun goes down, no problem. We got light. Yep. Headlamp, we got food. We bought extra food just in case we had to have dinner up here. We can go to Buckhorn Lake, but we actually want to go to Marmot Pass. Check out all the marmots and the meadows there. I don't know if we'll make it that far, but I guess we'll see. We're actually above the clouds at the moment. I don't know if you can see behind me how high up we are. See the clouds right here? So if you look back this way, you see the peak of the mountain. And we got another peak right here. Hold it still. Yeah.